It's my recommendation that we should not delay in proceeding with this mission. If we don't act now, we risk losing the lives of up to 80 people.
You can only assume those deaths. What is certain is that if we do act now, this one girl will suffer.
And you would save her and risk killing 80 others?
Yes. I would save her and take that risk. That is what I would do.
Angela, is it you or me who will be invited onto the Today program to explain why we knew of the attack on a shopping center that killed 80 people but chose to do nothing to stop it?
You, James. But frankly, politically, I'd rather point to Al-Shabaab as murderers of 80 people shopping than have to defend a drone attack by our forces that kills an innocent child.
James, Angela makes a compelling point. If Al-Shabaab kill 80 people, we win the propaganda war. If we kill one child, they do.